Somebody once asked me to make a video of myself mowing the lawn with this contraption of mine. So here that is. As you can see, I still have the two batteries on there. I haven't really changed the setup. Still missing the hood, but still works like a charm, so I don't have any problem with anything happening. So I'm going to probably keep using this thing as long as it'll go. Mowed this thing about a week ago. It already looks like this again. Unfortunately, this is my first time in this house. We just bought it, so the yard still has lots of weeds, and I'm not doing that this year. We'll have to worry about that next year. That's a brief look. It works fine. I don't know if the number shows, but I've got about 56% power left, which is plenty to do front and back. And honestly, I could probably do a neighbor's whole yard with that. I'm running the blades at full power. So right now it's about 45 volts versus fully charged, it'd be 50 volts. I could probably run this down to about 41 volts before it would really be an issue. But that's also with load applied to it. When I take the load back off, the voltage would probably pop up about 3 or 4 volts before it would settle and I would put it on the charger. But other than that, I mean, it's a lawnmower. What else does everybody want to know about it? All right, guys. Thanks. Bye.